I know a guy with a little dick that sounds like an owl.
Who?
Exactly.